Once you've completed the Getting Started guide in Communicator 5, you will be placed on your homepage. I'm going to tell you about the homepage, how to get to it, and show you how to customize it. The homepage is how you will navigate to all of your communication page sets and tools. It's sort of like the desktop on your computer. There are three homepages available, offering page sets and tools based on your skills and needs. You will choose your homepage during the Getting Started guide. The Emerging Communication homepage is for young children who are working on building communication and physical access skills. The Symbol Communication homepage offers page sets for individuals who need symbols to help them successfully produce messages and put sentences together. The Text Communication homepage is for literate individuals who prefer to use keyboards. Think of your homepage as a starting point. This is how you will get to all of your communication pages and tools. I'm going to show you using the Symbol Communication homepage, but remember, the same options will be available to you regardless of the homepage you're using. The Quick menu is your most consistent way to get back to the homepage. There are four ways to access the Quick menu. You can touch and hold anywhere on the screen, or press this button on the left side of your device. You can right-click if you're using a mouse, or select Ctrl+M on the keyboard. Watch. Here, let me do it again. Now that you know how to return to the homepage, let's talk about personalizing it. After all, you know your communication needs the best, and we want you to feel comfortable with making the necessary changes to suit your specific needs. The way to customize your homepage is to use the Edit Homepage button on the Quick menu. This menu will provide you with all of the tools needed to manage your homepage and to modify how items are displayed for the communicator. Open the Quick menu and select Edit Homepage. Here, you can change the background color of your page. If you want to change the grid size or number of buttons that will appear on the homepage, select here. This button lets you move the location of buttons on the homepage. For example, if you want to move certain buttons closer to the top, want to add additional page sets and tools? Select here. Find what you want, select it, then select Add to Home Page. Close, and there it is. Now we select Close to use our home page. Let's review. The home page is how you navigate to all of your communication page sets and tools. You get to it and customize it through the Quick menu. If you'd like more information, check out our other videos and training materials on mytobiidynavox.com.